The Royal Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the bulk of our forces are engaged with the Gungans. You must hold the city at all costs.
Alright. Well, game crashed again. Apparently, the game does not like fraps being recording when it transitions to a loading screen, so I'll just have to stop recording whenever I win a battle, you know. Anyways, the Royal Naboo Guard is staging an uprising in Theed. Hold the city at all costs. Use the AATs to your advantage. And those are like those big yellow, like, Huffer tanks. These things, down here. Anyways, let's begin.
There they are.
No! Our AAT!
I thought the battle was going to take place far from here.
That screen looks like a video game.
This is too close.
Like when they're looking at like the battle screen, it looks like a video game. Alright, another crash. Yeah. But yeah, I ended up having to play like the last level over again. And I noticed some weird stuff. I'll probably be showing that at the end of the video or something. I don't know, I'll show it somewhere. Anyways, use the AATs to our advantage. Here's one. I didn't ask to start in third person view. Oh, I figure out how to change views now. That's good. Yeah, it's much easier to blow up my enemies in this overhead view. Ah, tank! And since tanks are so horribly overpowered, pretty much the only counter to a tank is another tank. So, you know. Yeah, there we go. Fortunately, they did a number on our tank. Ow. Away from my command post. Ow, 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 ow. Abandon ship. Oh. No, they have guns now. Ow. Alright, well, at least we have this, Stop starting in third-person view. I didn't tell you to. Ah, another tank. Alright, got droidicus. Those things are pretty badass. Stop shooting at me. Alright, let's get this, the central courtyard. Power through. Your aim is terrible. Except for there.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
What do you mean our reinforcements? Oh, we're behind. Yeah, those two little bars up the top. The green one's ours, obviously, and the enemy is red. And we are lagging behind in troops. So we need to remedy that by taking more command posts. Because the way it works is that the more command posts you have, the faster the enemy's reinforcement counter depletes. Because obviously there can't be like 157 enemies on the field at the same time. So that's just like their reinforcement counter. There's only like 30 guys on the field at the same time. And I'm not entirely sure how it works, like the exact mathematics behind it, but I just know that the more command posts you hold, the faster their counter depletes. And I should have, like, respawned as a droidica, show you some droidica action. Maybe I shouldn't, like, charge in. Maybe I should. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do in this situation. Just not die, I suppose. That's a good idea, overall. Not die. Ow, 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 ow. Anyways, Droidica. Yeah. These things are basically mobile turrets. They are slow as molasses in their walking form. Luckily, they can roll into balls and go much faster. They cannot shoot in this ball form, which would be odd, but, you know. I'm not gonna charge down the middle, that's a terrible idea overall. So I'm gonna go around. There's enemies here. There's lots of enemies here. Nah. And you are, of course, very vulnerable in this ball form. Not so much in your walking form, because you have this huge shield that enemies cannot shoot through until they deplete your shields. But if you keep your shields down, you can recharge them. Just keep them down whenever you're about to die. I mean, keep them down whenever there's not enemies around. And you're golden. Of course, there's too many enemies, then you can't really do that. No, they took that tank. Yeah. Do. I have a shield. You don't.
I hear something.
Ah, stop rolling. There we go. Yeah, that's your face being shot. There's fences in my way. This guy's pretty dumb. You know, overall I would deem a Droidica a bigger threat than some dude that's like really far away. And who is... get out of here. Ow, 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 ow. Ah, damn it. Oh, we are really far behind in terms of reinforcements. That is not good. I'm gonna try some sniper action. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're gonna win this. So, I'd probably do well to not die. And just kill as many people as I possibly can. Which it better be all of them, or else we will probably lose. So, off to a sniper post. Oh, that's not a dude. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah, we only have, like, one dude left. Ow. This is, not good.
Enemy in range. Enemy in range.
Aw. Damn. Let's try that again, shall we? With less failing. That's a good idea. Maybe we should, like, capture the side hallways first, before going for the center. That might be, sounds more tactical than just going down the center and dying. Die. I really miss my sprint function from Battlefront 2. I feel that game has somewhat spoiled me in that respect. And I got owned by a turret, I believe. Yeah, you show those assholes. Again, not quite sure how I'm zooming in. Maybe I have, like, a zoom-in optical enhancement, since I'm a droid. I don't know. And these computers aren't as dangerous as I had, as they usually are. Usually they seem to have, like, perfect aim.
Over there.
I don't know. Again, stop it. No, stop spawning. Ow! Spawned right behind me.
I hear something.
Now let's go for this one over here. This one over here seems to be easier to take over. Oh god. No. No! Was here first. All right, sweet. Hey, no, go away. Yeah. You hear nothing. Shut up. Ah. No, no, die. Yeah. Get some back to. Even though we're droids.
Over there.
I have the high ground. You can't win. Over where? Over here. Yeah. Die by a crotch shot.
I hear something.
Quit camping. Jerk. Ah, tank. No. No. Hey, give me that tank. Give me that tank. No, you can't have it. It's mine. Yeah. No turrets for you. Ow. 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 Stop it. Luckily these hover tanks are like, are much more maneuverable than the AATs. It turns slow as molasses though. Yeah, kill them all. These things don't seem to have the explosion effect that the AATs do, though. Which is unfortunate. On the bright side, we are completely decimating them now. 100 to 50. We have 2-1 advantage. Yeah. You can't hide from me. Turn faster. Oh god, there's another tank. Ah. We're getting stuck. Retreat! Ah, damn. I didn't realize quite how low my health was. Radiation launcher. That sounds cool. Oh, it's grenade launcher. Sweet. Yeah. Yeah, pollute that environment. Not like we need it. We're droids. Ow. Ah, no. Eat radiation. This is a pretty crappy grenade launcher. It has no... has, like, absolutely no area of effect damage. It does kill in one hit, though. That's a plus. Yeah.
I hear something.
Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Retreat! Retreat! Ow. Well, at least I killed him. Droids are easy to replace. People, not so much. I need that tank. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, jeez. Can I fit this, like, fat tank through here? Oh, good. Come on, there's, like, three guys left. 40 versus, like, three. Yeah, good job. Yeah, victory! Woohoo! We didn't lose this time. Kills, that's not bad. Yeah, those are awards. I'm gonna stop recording here and go into the next battle.